from Flitstrom to keep it in the San Jose end. Constant pressure. Oh, giveaway, and it's scored! Paul Coffey! A dead giveaway in a San Jose zone, and Flaherty was hung out of the drive.
Paul Coffey and the Red Wings celebrate his 165th career playoff point. And that puts him number one amongst defensemen, just surpassing the legendary and Hall of Famer Denny Potvin. Coffey sneaking up. Keep your eye on the top part of your screen. And he's going to sneak by the San Jose Shark forward all alone. Great little play by McCarty. One-time play.
Face-off deep in the Detroit end. Comes out to Krupa. But once again, San Jose falls behind. They've never had a lead in this series. Not a good thing if you want to avoid extinction. And here's a breakaway for Kozlov. He scores! 2-0 Detroit!
What a pass by Ray Shepard. Even though they're trailing 2-0, I see more jump in the San Jose Sharks' step.
Here's Kozlov. He always appears to have jump in front. They score again. What a pass by Vyacheslav Kozlov. And Doug Brown, the recipient of that pass.
May have more jump. Oh. May try to get in there. May try to be more aggressive. No matter what they do, though, the great speed and the depth of the Detroit Red Wings comes back. Kozlov again with just an outstanding pass right on the tape to an unguarded Doug Brown. Brown got by Vlastimil Krupa on the left side of your screen, and Kozlov made the pinpoint perfect pass right on the tape, no mistake about it, and again going right through the legs of Flaherty.
Here's Doug Brown again, pass in front, Kozlov scores! My goodness, give me a pair of skates! 4-0 at 10:33.
Steve Yzerman, of course, had, in the past, had, remember several playoffs ago, Yzerman had torn up that posterior cruciate ligament in the regular season against the Buffalo Sabres and came back in the playoffs that year in a gritty performance against the Edmonton Oilers. And then obviously it's a situation with his right leg and his right knee, and he's getting helped off right there.
Well, he just hope it's something that won't prohibit him from playing in the next series, because he's one of the dynamic players in all the NHL.
He was just fending off Jason Moore, and you can see when his mouth sort of opens up here that he's in a great deal of pain as he's striding. He was stretching it out, making a stride, and he was close to the bench at that point, and he just dragged himself off.
Sharks in their own end, trying to circle and get some sort of attack on Vernon. Ray Whitney gets around one man, goes to the slot, backhander, and it's score! Fourth playoff goal in San Jose, finally on the board. Right of the Detroit net. Comes back to Rathke at the left point. Tries to lob it in, Primo blocks it. Now Rathke has the shot, and he'll take it, he scores! I'm not sure he saw that shot. Fedorov, on ice to Coffey. Oh, and off the and in! Off the head of Bob Airey, and in the net!
You ever seen anything like that?
No.
Off the toque and in the net, off the back, off the shoulder.
Scotty's been very consistent with his lines from 1-4 this whole playoff.
McCarty goes to the net, and he scores! And what a pass from Draper! Flaherty had no chance as big Darren McCarty kept his stick on the ice, and it's 6-2. They'll go home and prepare for the Chicago Blackhawks. Nest of seven with the first two scheduled for Joe Louis Arena starting sometime next weekend. You think the Sharks have won? Congratulations.